Sean Cober here for Lake TV, and we're outside Coconuts for the 2008 Shootout Poker Run. Let's go see what's going on.
Here to say the road rate. Here to say the road rate. As long as they all get sued. You said the road rate. Here to say the road rate. As long as it's got a little soul.
Coconuts, along with all our other sponsors, but Aaron, Tim, staff here at Coconuts are doing a great job. Make sure that tonight the staff will be taking care of you. Make sure you take care of them. Tip generously. We're gonna have dinner, band, prizes. You're giving away some money tonight. But again, let's give them a big round of applause for what they've done and what they're gonna do. We got Extreme Boat Magazine here. Lake TV 32, Performance Boat Magazine. Alright, so here's how the day's gonna go. We're gonna jump out of here in two groups. I'd like the first group to come out of here. If you plan on running 80 miles an hour and above, I'd like you to go with the first group. Okay, I've got two 38 Donzi ZRs. The orange ones out here, they're basically identical. They're gonna lead the first group out. We're gonna lead all the way out to the main channel. Do not pass those boats until we get to the main channel, okay? Then they're gonna let you loose. You got 40 miles of running, as hard as you can, whatever you wanna do.
I cried to my daddy on the telephone, how long now? Until the clouds unroll and you come down the line where? But the shadow still remains since your descent
my days I sit around crying, but don't bother me when I'm laying here dying. Stick that gram down in my vein, hear my boy song at my window pane. Well, daddy ain't sweated a day in his life, but you cut the Mississippi air with a knife. And baby sister's carrying and no one cares, no one knows the cross she bears. Never come out.